Okay, class, big test tomorrow.
Thanks, Mr. Millsap. That was another great lesson. You were just an amazing teacher.
Thank you. That means a lot to me.
Happy about Millsap?
Oh, I just had another amazing lesson. I even had a student come and thank me afterwards.
Thanked you? What was your lesson on?
In unit circle. You know, trigonometry.
So old school.
Old school, excuse me?
Well, how'd you teach it?
Unit circle, do a circle on the blackboard, you know, tell them what the degrees are.
Just on the blackboard with some chalk? I usually like to look at some special triangles.
Special triangles? They don't translate so well when you do that on the blackboard.
Yeah, well, that's the thing, Millsap, is that it's not about the blackboard anymore. You know, I just pretty much just finished teacher's college, and we like to look at things like the smart board and get out the graphing calculators, and, you know, that we really would like to get it involved.
Graphing calculators and smart board? What do they teach you in teacher's college now?
Teacher's college? They basically taught me how to be awesome. Look out, Nero, I'm going to win Teacher of the Year this year.
How to be awesome? You're too young to be awesome. You're so young, you don't even know what a DVD player is.
Yeah? Millsap, you're so old, you have a mustache.
You know what? You're so young, you had to get a second job at Copper Blues just to make ends meet.
Yo. You know what, Millsap? You're so old, the principal is younger than you.
I don't have to take this from a rookie.
A rookie? What is your problem, Millsap? You want to do something about this?
You want to do something about this? You think I'm old? We're going to settle this old school. Bring your crew... Owl's Nest, today after school. It's on.